Hey guys, I hope all of you are fine and enjoying the best of your health. Friends, as you know, Eid is coming and the holy month of Ramadan we are experiencing. So we are in search of very beautiful, easy, delicate material, dress designing, patterns, ideas that how we can design our beautiful occasion like Chandra, like Eid, like Jumatul Wida and many more creativities as well, dresses. So here I am with you along with a very beautiful, stylish and exquisitely amazing, simple, creative and unique ideas of yours, kurti, embroidery ideas and patterns, and all of your problems will be resolved that how you can design your dress for your Eid or any type of casual wear with the art of hand embroidery, or even you can use these very beautiful patterns of hand embroidery, handwork for liquid embroidery and for machine embroidery, computer embroidery or digital embroidery as well. So before going into the further details, I have a simple request to you that if you are new to my channel or you haven't subscribed my channel or you are watching my video for the very first time, then please, 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 please don't forget to subscribe, and while subscribing, press the bell icon so that you could remain notified and updated with the new videos. So friends, all you could see that numerous combination of bright colors along with a well hybrid and mixtured combination of different colors of threads that look extremely beautiful. Your problems like which color combination of thread must be used, which color of plain fabric must be used to embroider a pattern, are all being resolved in this collection. So all of these embroidery patterns are simple, they are easy to make. Every neckline embroidery pattern requires 1 to 2 embroidery stitch. That is, it is very easy for a hand embroidery beginner, for a hand embroidery artist to make the whole entire neckline embroidery pattern by knowing just simple 1 to 2 or 3 basic embroidery stitches. So my basic concern is to share creative and unique ideas with you so that you could practice them and make creative and beautiful dresses of your own by sitting at your home. My basic purpose is to be a fashion designer opinion person for you, and my opinions and my suggestions I hope are serving you well and you are getting creative ideas and you are practicing and implementing them. And everybody would ask you from where these highly designer based beautiful and creative ideas and patterns you have got, then you will just smile and just share my video along with them so that they can also create very beautiful and creative stylish dresses, designer kurtis by sitting at their home. So stay tuned for the new upcoming videos. We are trying our best, some more creative, beautiful and very useful content as upcoming in my new videos. So stay tuned.